I'm Detective Carpenter with the Oroville Police Department. What you see here is a collection of property from a search warrant that was authored to numerous storage units that were broken into, either at iStorage or extra storage off of Olive Highway. We had a viewing today to show the victims to try to identify their property. We're at the municipal auditorium here in Oroville, and the viewing for the stolen property will be from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. Today and Thursday only.